under-21s. They were given a little bit of an extra break. That's why he's come on as a second-half sub here. Here's Morales, aimed in towards Williams. Only half pick, comes back to Leighton.
It came for a crowd of players and the goalkeeper was unsighted. But it was arrowed home by Everton's captain, Leighton Baines, to give Ronald Koeman something to smile about at last.
Lovely strike, a trusted left foot, isn't it? There's been a few of those efforts from the edge of the box that have pitched in front of players. And with Leighton Baines, you know that he can hit the target. Yes, he gets a very helpful deflection along the way, gives the goalkeeper no chance, but he hits it hard, he hits it down, he hits it into a ruck of bodies. And that wicked deflection gives Masick absolutely... Yeah.